examination subject biology question number 2 dissection of the given plant. The requirement is simple microscope, China rose, scientific name is a Hibiscus rosa sinensis. Required one clean glass slide, cover slip, filter paper, then new blade, needle, forceps and distilled water. First of all, this is the China rose. Now this small part which is called as epicalyx, second green part which is called as calyx, and which is bright red in color, it is a petals which is a corolla, and this is, it contains gynoecium and androecium, it is a bisexual flower. So this is yellow color, the stamens are many in numbers, so it is a main pediotic part, androecium, and this is the gynoecium. Now let's start the dissection of the given flower. First you have to take the needle. Cut from the baseline and slowly remove this epicalyx and calyx part. It's done. Now you take one jar. First remove this epicalyx part and place in a epicalyx place. Second calyx. Next part is a corolla, so remove it slowly. This is the corolla part. This is the 5 petals. Now next step is, you have to remove this female reproductive part. Now you have to separate the male and female part. Now this is the androecium part, male reproductive part. And this is the
culture side.
Female reproductive part, which is a gynoecium. Now next part is, you have to take a TS of ori. Now this is the ori. Take a one clean glass light, one blade. Just you have to remove this tip of this ori. So this is the complete gynoecium, style, stigma and ori. Now next step is, you have to take a section. Take a thin section in one stroke. Take it on slide. Add one drop of water. Take a cover slip.
Yes. say.
Now, wipe excess of water with filter paper. Now the slide is ready, which is a TS of ovary. Now take a simple microscope, adjust it properly and keep it on stage, and you can see here, this is the complete slide of TS of ovary. After that, you have to draw the diagram of TS of ovary. Now this is a diagram showing 5 locules and each locule contains 2 ovules. So you have to label accordingly. Now this is the dissection of the given.